What's up, everybody? Gleach here, back with another Skyblock. Done a decent bit of work. Extended those farms. I don't think I've shown those yet. But I've got pumpkins and melons over here. Just to try to make a little extra money. I did extend the platform a bit more, too. What else did I do? I don't know if I've shown these either. Maybe I did. I don't. But I worked a good bit, got some money saved up, and then bought enough iron to make a hopper, and moved all that so it would collect pretty much all of it. Just doing a decent job. I just sold stuff the other day. Last time I was on here. So. Well, yeah, I put Soul Sand on for a hat. Just because it's got a lot of faces on it, it's kind of funny looking. Ah, man, I got burping all of a sudden. Why do I do that when I record? I swear. I don't know. Dang it. Do that again. I think I got some bone meal somewhere. I don't want to use it. Whatever. Keep those for now. I'm trying to make this bigger. Ran out of dirt though. I don't have any more. That's what I'm gonna try to save up some money for. But yeah, I did clean out some of this stuff. Left that there because that's where the cobblestone generator is. What do I got in here? Yeah, a little bit of nothing. Actually, I need to grow one of these over here back up too. I accidentally hit that one. There we go. Alright. Go fix this one and then show you what else I did. I kind of wish I would have done it on camera, but I had some background noise, so I kind of didn't do it. But, yeah. Ow. Got some lag today. Yeah, over here. I took over this island, well, mostly. Oh, there's stuff on it. Where you at? I hear you, where you at? Is it hollow inside? Let's check it out. Excuse me. Please tell me there's something inside. I hear stuff, I didn't see anything outside. Or is the pillar hollow? Where are they at? I don't see anything. Sounds like they're... I'm confused. Where are they at? I hope I don't die here soon. I don't have any torches either. Sorry, guys. What the heck? I don't know. But, yeah, we took over this island at least, so. That's kind of cool. Yeah. I really don't see any mobs. Strange. I don't think there's anything under it. Does look, oh, it does go kind of deep, doesn't it? I'll have to check that out next time. I really don't know what I want to do today. One thing I do want to do is get enough hoppers to go like right here and try to see if I can catch as much of that as possible, because I think I'm losing a lot of it in the lava above it. Might have to think of a different way to do that. I might have to change all this. I got two buckets of water. Let me go see if I can figure out a different way to do this, and I will be back. Hopefully with something different, I don't know. I hid that there. Okay, alrighty. Made this one, it's a little, it's cheap, easy to make. There's a lava source under this one. There's a water under that one, and same on the other side, and it just drops down and goes down, but, I mean, it's not really losing any like I was before. I did like the other design better, but whatever. This will work for now. But I actually had about just like 40 cobblestone, I believe, just a minute ago. So I'm almost at 2 stacks now instead of just that 40. But yeah, it's pushing it to me at least, so that's kind of cool. It's mostly collecting on itself, but whatever. I also extended that up one more section, so it's twice as effective now. And yeah. It's somewhat working. There wasn't much in there just a few minutes ago. Of course, I was hoping when, like, this guy's working on his stuff, it'd be spawning too. That'd be kind of cool. And he looks like he's fairly active. I don't play that much. Why am I getting so much frame lag right now? I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's getting really weird. I may have to start Fraps up again. See if we got any cactuses in here. Sometimes they don't even show up. Grab these, let's see how much I can get. Maybe I can get some more dirt, something like that. We'll see what's at the store. I don't remember what's all over there. Let's go ahead and take all this out. I'm leaving the carrots for now. I don't know if I'm going to do anything with that or not, but whatever. The heck was that? Alright, let's go. See what we can sell. Keeping the cobble. Alright. Okay, that was weird. That. Anything else? We got 1100. How much we got? 3330. Clay, eggs, wool, ore, farmable. Kind of ore. $320. I think we need iron to mine it, though. Let's go ahead and just buy another iron. Get some dirt, too. I can only afford 4. Come on. I was going to disconnect. What the heck am I doing? I did get some more dirt from digging out under there. So I need to move this ladder. If I'm gonna make a spawner there, let's move it. Let's see, spawner's here. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. This is gonna be right there. Yeah. Oh, really? Okay. I think I'm just going to make this simple and have it drop down a couple blocks out of the spawning area of this, and then kind of probably funnel off to some side, like over here somewhere. How far can I go before it? Please don't fall. I was going to say, it should cut off right about here. No? Really? Is that really still on? Okay, it's off. Right there is where it's off. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. What was I gonna do? Move the ladder. Let's move it. Actually, the wall's gonna be right here. Just go right here. Yeah, that'll work. I don't have any. Ugh, crap. Okay. Need to make another pick. I'm eating up picks. Really? Come on, game. I'm probably gonna die with that thing on me. I'm gonna cry like a little girl. Get that out of the way. That. Actually, what I want to do, actually, how far does that go down? I don't know. Okay, that's how far I'm gonna go down anyway, so awesome. I don't have to do what I was gonna do with the water. Alright, I'm gonna get working on a little platform down here. Probably extend the staircase down too, or the ladder. Yeah, I'm losing that, whatever. And I will come right back, hopefully. Yeah, probably will. Okay. Alrighty, guys. I've got it done to where they'll fall into there. And then I'll show you down here real quick. Made it nice and safe. Kinda. Actually, I'm gonna... Let's do this here. I'm gonna add... they shouldn't be able to get out of that. I'll put one there for us. And we can punch them in there. Actually. We'll just do that. Easy enough. Let's make this a little prettier real quick. Eh, whatever. Good enough. Now I gotta get in there and deactivate the lights and see if this thing works. I don't know how I'll turn it off. Might have to temporarily do this to get to those, but let's get all these cut off. And get that one. Yeah. And then we'll do slash ISH. Oh, get out of here. That was close. Nope. Go in here. Oh, that one's already knocked out. Oh, dang it. Okay, let's... Oh, there's not one over there. Daggum it. Oh, well. Alright. Oh, I don't have a... I don't have a pick. Crap. Let's make one real quick. Luckily, I have enough cobblestone. Come on. Stop it. Ugh, such a pain. Oh yeah, let's get this before they decide to spawn on this. Actually, I don't think they will anyways, but... Oh, well, that happened to work out. Cool. It is black in here. It's full on darkness. Let's see if they're spawning. I'll use this for XP and drops. Oh, cool. You brought my stuff back. Thank you. Do that so we can actually get our stuff back. It's not the safest thing, but it'll work. What the heck? Okay. Yeah, so that pretty much sucks. I gotta make something. I don't have any oh god. Let's see if there's any sticks in here from witches. No. Let's see if I can get down there without dying again. That guy's all decked out. yeah. Let me go get some arrows. We'll get our stuff back real quick and then we'll end the episode. Actually, let me get the whole stack here. God, that sucks, man. Did it kill? No. Okay. Just the end reset. I'm trying to see if I can knock him back and put a block or something in here. Kill him with a pick. Ah! Dang it. Oh, this is a stressful episode. This might work too. Did I get my sword back? No, I did not. Dang it, where'd those guys go? Do this. Go gonna break this. Gonna... No, that didn't work. Oh, well, that sucks anyway, so... Wow, they hit like a truck. Dang it, how can I do this? I don't know, maybe I could put a fence post there. It won't be as close. Oh, jeez. Let's try that real quick. Oh, man. I am not having a good time today. Put her helmet back on. Oh, we got sticks. Cool. Oh, we got our wood bag too. Nice. I got fences. Yes, I do. I got a new comfy chair too. A new gaming chair is a very nice leather, high back, very, very comfortable. Oh, jeez. Spawning way too good. Stop it. You know what that can do, though? I can do that. Yeah. Can they hit me there? If I stand right here, can they hit me? Oh, yeah, you can. Don't do that. And they killed the Ender Dragon. GG. Huh, sorry, that is really loud. Oh. I wonder if that thing's still lit up. Well, guys, guess that's gonna do it for us this episode. Wow. Dap. I can just stand here and kill them while they come through, though. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. I feel like this has been a horrible episode, just all around. Kinda sucks. Sorry if it is. Eh. Oh well, at least I accomplished something. I got a zombie farm. Alright, guys, peace out. Till next time. Bye bye.